This is Central Philadelphia at the start of Hurricane Irene.
Atlantic County had a problem today. Governor Christie held a news briefing. First, he said that he was applauding the evacuation of a million people from the most vulnerable shore areas of the state, that included Atlantic County. But as of this hour,